link in the description for the not timer version of this video if you want to pull up your copy of Ruby Volume 5, Episode 1. Welcome to that, by the way. Welcome to Haven. And press play on it when I press play when the timer reaches zero. Steve, what intro badassery we've got going for us this time. Go. You again. Who's the girl? Ruby? Oh, that was Nora speaking. Okay. So are we just gonna ignore the whole bad luck semblance thing? Cause that sounded pretty legit. I agree. Ooh. Doing the crowd shots in 2D, huh? Okay. It's a long, long way to Ba Sing Se. Somebody's hailing him. Somebody not cool with this. It's not likely to be a trap. Because how would anyone bad know that Weiss was here? Yeah, but she's gonna jump ship. She's got ice power. She can go on that water just fine. Probably not the most practical means of travel, but she'll do it to save lives! I'm not great with small details, but if there were any small changes to the outfits this season, which would be animation decisions, obviously, they haven't had time to change, let me know. She's still got the stupid belt. Ha And everyone was defeated. And there's a good shot you're a bad guy, huh? Crow's faith in this guy not being dumb has significantly diminished. Starting the timer. 5-0. I gotta jump back a bit. Starting the timer at 5:02. 3, 2, 1, go. I mean, to be fair, did anyone really have any major expectations? Yeah! Bonding! Blake being the positive one. You look cool. Definitely a relationship I hope has a positive outcome here. Mistral is the richest kingdom, isn't it? I think. So, I assume there's a strategy, or at least a bullshitted one if you're a bad guy. No shit. I mean, they hadn't quite gone full on fight yet. That's helpful. Winter being creation makes sense given what we know about the Schnees. Not great. We'll see. I guess that's gonna force a conflict that no one wants to be involved in. Okay. Yeah, not everyone knows about the false, the maiden stuff. We'll see. I'm very curious about her. Ooh, this is good convincing he's doing right here. Hell yeah. Okay, creepy scene time, isn't it? He did pretty good. To heck with you! That was like your best evil minioning. I wonder. And they wonder too. Ah, this scene, cool. Gas station or a diner. No. Wait. Oh. I thought that was gonna be Tyrion for a second. Goldilocks. Whoa! That might have. He definitely deserved something, but that might have actually been too far. That's her human hand. The yep. Odd place to set up a business. Oh man, I thought she was gonna say, so am I. Don't tell me this guy's actually gonna be like her brief partner or something. Oh Yeah, I guess they would be apprehensive to anyone. No. This would have been so much easier if Crow was awake. Or not, well, he's awake. Ooh, yes. Ooh. Ooh, her cape's cooler this season. Oh no, what a worse. Ooh, hello. I feel like this season's go- Ooh, though! Okay, this one I don't really care about, but other than that one, there's not really a single plot point I'm not stoked about this season. That they're presenting in this intro. That was a great start. I think we're definitely gonna see Weiss trying to save those people. That's the one thing as kind of a plot thread that surprisingly left hanging. It is a bit of an issue, I guess, with the last couple seasons, is it is kind of hurting the pacing of the show, the entire group being separated, but like this, even if it is helping their individual characters. Awesome. Next time.